So recording is on, so we can start now. Very good afternoon to all my dear learners, my technical staff Devashish Babu, and our resource person, Mr. Dhir sir. Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to our online session, sir. As our learners know you very much because you have taken so many online counseling classes. So I don't think there is no need to introduce you in front of our learners. But I am still introducing you to my learners. You are the academic consultant of JMC of Odisha State Open University, and you are also the program coordinator of BJMC. And yesterday you have discussed about JEE-JMC Block 3, and you have well understood, you have well defined the block, and our learners have quite. Our learners are showing their interest to your class, sir. So I will not take many much more time because it's a lengthy topic as you discussed. So it's over to you, sir. You can just carry on the session and discuss the topic of Block 4. We will discuss Block 4 today. So just carry on, sir.
Very good afternoon, all of you, dear learners. Dear Rakesh Kumar Das, our academic consultant, as well as moderator, and Mr. Devasis Babu, technical team. So we have gone through three blocks of generic elective journalism and mass communication, which is GEJMC 2, which is the topic is introduction to. The subject is Introduction to Media and Communication, and today is the fourth block. So today we will finish it. So in the fourth block we will read about models of communication. So here we will go through Unit 1, concept of communication model. Unit 2, early models of communication. In third, Burloughs model, Shannon and Weaver model, Tiflor's model, Karch and Laffer's field model. In unit 4, you will read about other models like Newcomb, Wesley, MacLean, convergence, helical, encoding, decoding, and ritual and publicity model. So first of all, I would like to say that what is a model? The question comes, what is a model? মডেল কহিলে ঢাঞ্চা কমিউনিকেশন ঢাঞ্চা কোণ বা গঠন পদ্ধতি আমি কমিউনিকেশন গঠন পদ্ধতি গোটে মাইন্ড রে কমিউনিকেশন তো কমিউনিকেশন তো তার গঠন পদ্ধতি কোণ তার স্ট্রকচার কোণ হোয়াট ইজ দ্য স্ট্রকচার অফ কমিউনিকেশন ইয়েস এভরি কমিউনিকেশন হ্যাজ ডিফরেন্ট স্ট্রকচার বিকজ দিস কমিউনিকেশন থিওরিস্ট যো মানে সিদ্ধান্ত দেইছেন যো কমিউনিকেশন থিওরিস্ট দে হ্যাভ ফাইন্ড আউট দি ডিফরেন্ট স্ট্রকচারস অফ দিস কমিউনিকেশনস So, whereas these people have created different communication models, those models they have find out with research, they have find out those models are working in the society, those model can able to be implement in the mass communication that for a better communication, or you can tell better approaches towards the public. So mass media have different model of communication, different mass media have different model of communication. So why we will read this model? What is the need of this model? The question comes in our mind, whether working in a media field, the model is important. Yes, this model is important. Why? Because when you work in a print media, the model is something different. When you work in broadcasting media, television and radio, that model is something different. Tara structure, our structure, ta kamakari vara soil, our kamakari vara soil, vitre bhinnata achi. Jetola ame kono social media re kamakari chanti, ba web media jo hai galan, se thri bhi jodi ame kamakari vara. Ta dhere kamakala aluk bhi amko anek jinso dekhebu padibo. যে এই মডেলে কাম করিবা হলে কোউ ভলি ভাবে মেসেজ দেওয়া পড়িব যোটা কি মেসেজটা টাইম টু টাইম সার্কুলেট হউতুব মিন্স আমি নহ যে রেডিওরে থরে ইনফর্ম করি দেলে বা টেলিভিশনে রিপিটেড ইনফর্ম করি দেলে সরলা বা প্রিন্ট পেপারে থরে বাহার করে দিলে নিউজ, দ্য নিউজ হ্যাজ রিচ টুয়ার্ডস দি রিডার্স অ্যান্ড ইট হ্যাজ কমপ্লিটেড ইট অ্যাসপেক্ট। বাট ওয়ার্কিং ইন এ সোশ্যাল মিডিয়া ইজ সামথিং ডিফারেন্ট। ইউ হ্যাভ টু থিঙ্ক অফ ক্রিয়েটিং ইউর মেসেজ, ক্রিয়েটিং ইউর কমিউনিকেশন ইন সচ এ ওয়ে দ্যাট টু থিঙ্ক অফ দ্য পিপল উইল শেয়ার ইট, থিঙ্ক অফ পিপল উইল ভাইরাল ইট, থিঙ্ক অফ ইট উড লিড টু নেক্সট লেভেল অফ পিপল ওয়ার উই ক্যান নট এবল রিচ, দিস নাম্বার অফ ভিউয়ার্স ক্যান এবল টু রিচ। সো দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই উই নিড টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড হোয়াট ইজ মডেল অফ কমিউনিকেশন। আমি যেতবে কমিউনিকেশন কৌছু, আমি অনেক প্রকার কমিউনিকেশন মাধ্যম জাঁচু, যে কি মাস মিডিয়া কৌছু, যেমতি টেলিভিশন, প্রিন্ট, রেডিও, নিউজ পেপার। নিউজ পেপার কহিলে ভার্নাকুলার নিউজ পেপার আসব, ন্যাশনাল নিউজ পেপার আসব, ইন্টারন্যাশনাল নিউজ পেপার আসব, তারপরে ফক মিডিয়া, ড্রামা, সিনেমা, যেমতি কাহার স্পিচ মানে পাবলিক স্পিকিং, দোজ আর অল দ্য ওয়ে অফ কমিউনিকেশন। সো দিজ আর মেইনলি গোজ উইথ সাম ভার্বাল ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ, সাইন, কোডস, সিগন্যাল, অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যাজ সিগনিফাইং ডিফারেন্ট অবজেক্ট, সো অ্যান্ড সো দিস পার্টিকুলার মিডিয়াম রানস উইথ। সো সো লেট আস গো থ্রু দি কমিউনিকেশন মডেল অ্যান্ড হোয়াট ইজ ওয়াই কমিউনিকেশন মডেল ইজ ইম্পর্ট্যান্ট, লেট আস আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড। আমি তো কমিউনিকেশন মডেল কহু, আমি যেতবে মডেল যে তৈরি করছেন, দ্য পিপল হু হ্যাভ মেড দিস মডেলস আর নোন আজ কমিউনিকেশন থিওরিস্ট অর সিদ্ধান্তবাদী, যে তৈরি করছেন সি তাকে কেমিতি তৈরি করছেন বা কেমিকে উদ্ভাবন করছেন যে সে তার যেতবে গোটে নিউজ পেপার আসিলা বা গোটে মিডিয়াম আসিলা, দে থিঙ্ক অবাউট নিউজ পেপার কোণ মেইন ইনগ্রিডিয়েন্ট কোণ না, আর হচ্ছে পার্টিকুলারলি টেক্সট, আর হচ্ছে মেসেজ, এটা পেপারে যাওছি, লোকমানঙ্কর পাখে পৌঁছুছি, লোকমানঙ্কর পাখে পড়ুছন্তি, লোকমানঙ্কর ভিতরে রিয়াকশন হচ্ছে, লোকমানঙ্কর ভিতরে বিহেভিয়ারাল চেঞ্জ হচ্ছে, কিন্তু সেটু ফিডব্যাক আসুনি। তো সেটি দেখো ফিডব্যাক যেতবে ন আসছি, যেতবে ফিডব্যাক আসিলা সেতবেলকু বর্তমান সোশ্যাল মিডিয়া, তা ভিতরে অনেক গুড়িয়ে মিডিয়া মধ্যে ক্রস করিগলানি, যেমতি কি ব্রডকাস্ট মিডিয়া, রেডিও অ্যান্ড টেলিভিশন। সো উই উইল টেল দ্যাট দ্য কনসেপ্ট অফ কমিউনিকেশন মডেল, উই উইল আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড হোয়াট ইজ দ্য কনসেপ্ট অফ কমিউনিকেশন মডেল। যেতবে আমি কথা হও বা আম নিজ সহিত কথা হও, তাকে কহিবা ইন্ট্রাপার্সোনাল কমিউনিকেশন। যেতবে আমি দুই জনক সহিত বা তিন জনক সহিত ইন্টারপার্সোনাল কমিউনিকেশন, যেতবে আমি গোটে শ্রেণীরে কোনসি শিক্ষাদান করু বা কোনসি কিছু সভারে আমি কিছু অল্প মেম্বর কু নেইকি সমস্তিঙ্ক ভিতরে ইন্টারাকশন করু, তাকে গ্রুপ কমিউনিকেশন কো। যেতবে আমি গোটে বড় প্ল্যাটফর্ম কু কমিউনিকেট করু, যেতবে আমি গোটে বড় সভাকু উদ্বোধন দৌ, সেটি পাবলিক স্পিকিং কুহযায়, সেটি ইন্টারাকশন বেশি নথায়, সেটি পাবলিক কমিউনিকেশন কুহযিব, যেতবে আমি গোটে গণমাধ্যমর মাধ্যম দেখি আমি কোনসি কমিউনিকেট করু, রেডিওরে কমিউনিকেট করু বা প্রিন্টরে কোনসি মেসেজ দৌ বা ইনফরমেশন দৌ, নিউজ দৌ বা টেলিভিশনে কোনসি বসিকি আমি কোনসি ইনফরমেশন শেয়ার করু লোকমানঙ্ক সহিত। তো একো কহন্তি দ্য ওয়ে অফ কমিউনিকেশন, দ্য স্টেজেস, ডিফরেন্ট স্টেজেস অফ কমিউনিকেশন। এতে আমার টার্গেট রিসিভর থাকে, টার্গেট অডিয়েন্স থাকে, যেতবে কম লোকর অধিক লোক টার্গেট অডিয়েন্স কহন্তি। সো ইন দিস ওয়ে কমিউনিকেশন ফ্লোজ। তো হিয়ার হোয়াট হ্যাপেন, হিউম্যান ইজ হ্যাভিং থ্রি অ্যাসপেক্টস অফ কমিউনিকেশনস, বেসিক এলিমেন্ট উই ক্যান টেল সিগনিফিকেন্ট রোল, দ্যাট ইজ এথোস, লোগোস অ্যান্ড প্যাথোস। ইট ইজ রিটন ইন ইউর স্টাডি ম্যাটেরিয়াল অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যাজ পিপল হ্যাভ গিভেন দিস থ্রি থিংস, হোয়াট ইজ এথোস, লোগোস অ্যান্ড প্যাথোস। সো হোয়াট ইজ এথোস? এথোস মিনস দি ক্যারেক্টার অফ দি স্পিকার, যে স্পিকার যে কহুচি তার ক্যারেক্টার কন, ক্যারেক্টার মিন্স হাউ ডজ হি ডেলিভার দি মেসেজ, হাউ হোয়াট ইজ দ্য কমান্ড অফ হিস ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ, হাউ ডু হি রাইটস, দিস ইজ হোয়াট অ্যাবাউট দি এথস। দেন হোয়াট ইজ লোগোস? লোগোস মিন্স ସେ କ'ଣ କହୁଛି, ହ୍ୱାଟ ଦ ମେସେଜ, ଯୋଉ କଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ ଥାଏ, ଦ ରିଜନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି କଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ, ଦି ଡେପ୍ଥ ଅଫ୍ ଦି କଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ, ଦି ଗୋଟେ ଦେଖିବା ଆମେ ଗୋଟେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ମର୍ଡରର ଖବର ଆମେ ପେପରରେ, ଆଜି ରାତିରେ ଜାଣିଲେ ଗୋଟେ ମର୍ଡର ହେଇଛି, ମର୍ଡରର ବିଶ୍ଳେଷଣ ଗୋଟେ ପେପରରେ କାଲି ଆସିବ, ସେତେବେଳେ ଯେ ପେପର ଯୋଉ ଲେଖା ହେଇଥିବ ଧାଡ଼ିକୁ ଧାଡ଼ି, ଧାଡ଼ିକୁ ଧାଡ଼ି ଯୋଉ ସଜେଇକି ଲେଖା ହେଇଥିବ, ଆମ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏକ୍ସାଇଟମେଣ୍ଟ ବଢି ବଢି ଚାଲୁଥିବ, ସେଇ ଜିନିଷଟାକୁ କହନ୍ତି କ'ଣ ଗୋଟେ ଲଗୋସ୍, ବା ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି କଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ, ବା ସେଇଟା ହେଉଛି ମୂଳ ଇଏ ଉତ୍ପାଦନ ଯାହାକୁ ଆମେ ଅପେକ୍ଷା କରିକି ରହିଛନ୍ତି, ତ ସେଇଟା ବି ସମ୍ପୃକ୍ତି ଅଛି। ଦେନ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର ପ୍ୟାଥୋସ୍। ପ୍ୟାଥୋସ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ହାଉ ଡଜ୍ ଏ ରାଇଟର କ୍ରିଏଟ୍ ଏ ଇମୋସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ମେସେଜ। ଯେତେବେଳେ ଦେଖିବା ଗୋଟେ ସୁନାମଧନ୍ୟ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଚାଲି ଯାଆନ୍ତି, ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଯେତେବେଳେ ସୁଶାନ୍ତ ସିଂ ରାଜପୁତ ଚାଲିଗଲେ, ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଯେତେବେଳେ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ସୁଶାନ୍ତ ସିଂ ରାଜପୁତ ଚାଲିଗଲେ, ସୁଶାନ୍ତ ସିଂ ରାଜପୁତ ଚାଲିଗଲେ, ୱେନ୍ ଏନି ଫିଲ୍ମ ଆକ୍ଟର ଅର୍ ସେଲିବ୍ରିଟି ପାସ୍ ଆୱେ, ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ଦିସ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍, ଦେନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟରୱାର୍ଡ୍ସ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ସ କମ୍ ଆଉଟ୍, ହିଜ୍ କ୍ୟାରିୟର, ହିଜ୍ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି ରିଲେସନ୍ସିପ୍, ହିଜ୍ ପିକ୍ଚର୍ସ, ହିଜ୍ ସଙ୍ଗ୍ସ, ହିଜ୍ ମେସେଜ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ସୋସାଇଟି ଇନ୍ ଦ ମୁଭିଜ୍, ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଉ ଡଜ୍ ଦି ସ୍ପିକର୍ ରିଫ୍ଲେକ୍ଟ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ସ ଇଜ୍ କମିଂ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦି ୟୋର ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ପ୍ୟାଥୋସ୍, ମିନ୍ସ ପୁଟିଂ ଦି ଇମୋସନ୍ ଅନ୍ ଦି ମେସେଜ୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ମୋରାଲ୍ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାନ୍ସ ଟୁ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱେ ଦି ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ବିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଇଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେଟେଡ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଆନଦର ଏଣ୍ଡ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ହେଲ୍ପ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମାସ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍। ସୋ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଦି ସିଗ୍ନିଫିକାନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମଡ଼େଲ, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସିଗ୍ନିଫିକାନ୍ସ, ଆର କ'ଣ ଦରକାର ଅଛି, ବା ଏଇଟା କ'ଣ ନା, ଏ ଯୋଉ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମଡେଲ ଆମେ ଚିନ୍ତା କରୁଛନ୍ତି, ଆଗରୁ କେବଳ ଲୋକମାନେ ନିଜ ନିଜ ଭିତରେ କଥା ହେଇପାରୁଥିଲେ, 100 ବର୍ଷ ତଳର କଥା ଭାବନ୍ତୁ ବା 150 ବର୍ଷ ତଳର କଥା ଭାବନ୍ତୁ, ଲୋକ ନିଜ ନିଜ ଭିତରେ କଥା ହେଇପାରୁଥିଲେ, ତାପରେ ସେଠି ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ଆସିଲା, ଲୋକ ବହି ପଢିଲେ, ବହି ଆସିଲା, ଗୋଟେ ବହିରେ ଯାହା ଲେଖା ହେଇଛି ତାକୁ ପଢିବା, ସେମାନେ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଶିକ୍ଷିତ ଗଣ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ସେମାନେ ପଢିବାକୁ ଲାଗିଲେ, ପୁଣି ସେଇଠୁ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ତାଠୁ ବୁଝିଲେ ସେମାନେ ଯାଇକି ଅନ୍ୟ ଜାଗାରେ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ବି କହିଲେ। ସୋ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଅଲ୍ ତାପରେ ଆମର ଆସିଲା ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପର। ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପର କ'ଣ କଲା, ଇଟ୍ ଫୋକସ୍ ମୋର୍ ଅନ୍ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍, ସୋସାଇଟିରେ ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ହଉଥିବା, ସୋସାଇଟିରେ ଇଲ୍ ମାନେ କିଛି ଦୁର୍ଘଟଣା ଘଟୁଥିବା, କିଛି ସୁସମ୍ବାଦ, ସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଆମ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆକାରରେ ଆସିଲା। ତ ସିଏ ଗୋଟେ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା, ସେଠି ଗୋଟେ ମଡେଲ ହେଲା, ବା ସେଠି ଗୋଟେ ଢାଞ୍ଚାରେ ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ହେଲା, ଯେ ଲୋକମାନେ ପରସ୍ପର ଭିତରେ ନୁହଁ, ଗୋଟେ ବହିକୁ ବା କାହାକୁ ଇଏ କଲେ, ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପରକୁ ସେମାନେ ବି ଗ୍ରହଣ କଲେ ବା ତାଙ୍କର ନିଜ ଲାଇଫରେ ଆଣିଲେ। ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ମେକ୍ସ ମୋର ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିଫାୟର ଫର୍ ଦି ପିପଲ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କେହି ଆମକୁ କହିବେନି, ଆମେ ସିମ୍ପଲି ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା। ତାପରେ ଆସିଲା ରେଡିଓ ଆସିଲା, ତାପରେ ଆସିଲା ଟେଲିଭିଜନ ଆସିଲା, ଏବେ ଆସିଲାଣି ଆମ ପାଖକୁ ସୋସିଆଲ ମିଡିଆ ଆସିଲାଣି, ଏବେ କିଛିଟା ଆମ ଖାଲି ଫଟୋଟେ ବି ଆସିଲେ ଆମ ପାଖକୁ, ଆମ ଭିତରେ ଗୋଟେ ରିଆକ୍ସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ଯେ ଫଟୋଟା ସୁନ୍ଦର ହେଇଛି, ଖରାପ ହେଇଛି, ଇଏ ହେଇଛି। ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱେ ଦ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନର ଢାଞ୍ଚା ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ହେଉଛି, ବା ତାର ପଥ ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ହେଉଛି, ବା ତାର ମାଧ୍ୟମଟା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଗତିଶୀଳ ହେଇକି ଆମ ପାଖକୁ ଆସୁଛି, ଏବଂ ସେଟା ଗତିଶୀଳ ହେଇକି ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଯାଇପାରୁଛି, ଆଗରୁ ଏଟା ଯାଇପାରୁନଥିଲା। ତ ମେନଲି ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଆର୍ ଦି ଷ୍ଟେଜେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଚେଞ୍ଜିଂ ଡେ ବାଇ ଡେ, ଦ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଏ ମିନିଂଫୁଲ୍ ରିଜନ୍ ଟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସିଗ୍ନିଫିକାଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ମଡେଲ୍, ଯେ ଆମେ କାହିଁକି ସେ ମଡେଲକୁ ଜାଣିବା ଦରକାର, ଯେ ମଡେଲର କିଭଳି ଭାବରେ କାମ କରୁଛି, ସେଟା କାହିଁକି ଆମକୁ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରିବା ଦରକାର। ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ସେଭେରାଲ ଟାଇପ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ, ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କ୍ଲାସିଫାଏଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟେଜେସ୍। ସୋ ବେସିକାଲି ଦି ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଆର୍ କ୍ଲାସିଫାଏଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ 3 or 4 ଷ୍ଟେଜେସ୍ ଆକର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ଇଜ୍ ଫର୍ମସ୍, according to the communication has reached to us and according to the communication has developed to us, but basically it has been into two form, I will tell mainly two form, that is linear and non-linear form। व्हाट इज लिनियर एंड नॉन लिनियर। लिनियर कौन कहले जे आमे जेते बळे गोटे कम्युनिकेशन गोटे माध्यम देके आसे आ से माध्यमटा केवल एक पाखिया हेतै। एक पाखिया माने न्यूजपेपर होची एक पाखिया माध्यम। आपण टेलीविजन देखिबे आगुरु एक पाखिया थिला एबे टेलीविजन दुई पाखिया हेलाणी। काहे कि ना टेलीविजन नो जो इनफॉरमेशन टा सोशल मीडिया रे छडा आउची से इनफॉरमेशन टे लोक माने ताधरे चिटचाट करुछन्ति बा ताधरे सेदा सजेशन भी दउछन्ति। सो हियर टेलीविजन बट योर डिजिटल टेलीविजन इज नॉन लिनियर बट नॉन डिजिटल टेलीविजन एनालॉग टेलीविजन वाज कंप्लीटली लिनियर मॉडल ऑफ कनेक्शन। लिनियर माने नॉन लिनियर माने होची जितेबळे आमे कोनोसी जिनसरे आमे फीडबैक दे पारिबा बा कोनोसी इनफॉरमेशन टाकु आमे ग्रहण करिबा एवं ताकु विपरीत उन्मुखी जो उठु आसीथिव सेठुक आमे प्रेरित करि पारिबा पठै पारिबा बैक टू दैट स्टेज दैट इज नोन एज नॉन लिनियर। दिस आर दि वर्ड्स व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन कम्युनिकेशन। तमुक क्वेश्चन आसीव दि न्यूजपेपर कम्युनिकेशन इज ए लिनियर वे ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन ट्रू और फॉल्स तो दैट इज ट्रू बट व्हेन न्यूजपेपर कम्युनिकेशन इज ए नॉन लिनियर कम्युनिकेशन ट्रू और फॉल्स दैट इज फॉल्स। नॉन लिनियर कहले तुम्हारा सोशल मीडिया आसीब टेलीविजन कम्युनिकेशन बट इफ सोशल मीडिया इज ए लिनियर वे ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन देन दैट इज रॉन्ग। तो दिस आर दिस सॉर्ट टाइप क्वेश्चन यू कैन एबल टू गेट फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। सो आमे ताहल देखिबा आगो को व्हाट आर द मॉडल्स के सब करिछंती से। हाँ ये जो मॉडल उड़ा के तले आसला फर्स्ट किछ ता सिंबॉलिक मॉडल है के आसला द फिजिकल मॉडल है के आसला मेंटल मॉडल वर्बल मॉडल देन एनालॉग मॉडल मैथमेटिकल मॉडल ए भरी हमरे मॉडल को ये करा जी बट ऑल दिस मॉडल्स डजंट वर्क इन कम्युनिकेशन। माने जो गणमाध्यम रे सब जिंस मॉडल ये करेनी मैथमेटिकल मॉडल किछटा आम पाखरे यूज हुए जेमिति ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंट कले आम जो ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंट करवा जो आम देखा गोटे इकोनोमिक जो इकोनोमिक्स टाक आनालीसीस करवा 2000 रे आमर एति की जीडीपी थिला तापरे कमी आसला पुणी बढ़ला पुणी कमिला बढ़ला दिस इज मैथमेटिकल मॉडल। और ग्राफिकल मॉडल आम एम देखुए मार्च मसरे 300 रोगी थे एप्रिल मसरे पखापाखि 50,000 रोगी हेले कोरोना रोगी तापरे जून मसरे एतिक हेले और जुलाई मसरे एतिक हेले। दिस आर कमिंग अंडर द मैथमेटिकल मॉडल और ग्राफिकल मॉडल यू कैन टेल। तो आकु सेति पई निया जाइछि टिके अधे मैथमेटिकल मॉडल को आमे निया जाइछि को ट्रेन कम्युनिकेशन ने बट मोस्ट ऑफ द मॉडल्स आर नॉट इन जर्नलिज्म नॉट इन मास कम्युनिकेशन फ्यू ऑफ देम आर इन इन दिस मॉडल्स कम्युनिकेशन मॉडल्स बिकॉज वेर ए साइंटिफिक एनालिसिस इज देयर जमीती कि आम सर्किट थ्रु रे हम ये सर्किट रू एटिक आसला से गला से जो जिनस गुड़िक जो साइंस रूज हो जो जिनस सैटेलाइट रे यूज हो जो जिनसा तुम आम मैंने इंटरनेट फैसिलिटी यूज करते जो टेक्निकल आस्पेक्ट अच्छे दोज आर नट कमिंग दोज कम्युनिकेशन मानते scientific communication are not coming under this communication model but we will read those aspect which is based on communication based on communication mane jogajog khetra re jo jinso ta kaam korchi sei gude ke ame padhiba from the point of view the communication theorist has given few of the mathematical symbols and few of these graphical models for and rest of the thing are based on the system oral communication flow of messages printing technology radio film video telecommunication are upare basically you will read about the models then linear and non linear model of communication I told about linear and non linear model of communication linear hochi unidirectional ba flow from a speaker to audience विदाउट इफेक्ट। विदाउट इफेक्ट मैंने लोक मैंने किसी तापाई बैक करें मॉडलटा वर्टिकल हो पार हॉरिजॉन्टल भी हो पार मानते जिते ऊपर को भी जापर जिते दूर को भी जापर मीन्स इट कैन स्प्रेड टू ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल एंड टू ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ ऑडियंस विदाउट एनी हेजिटेशन एंड बट when it is a non linear model of communication ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ବାଇ ଡାଇରେକ୍ସନାଲ ମିନ୍ସ ଗୋଟେ ଡାଇରେକ୍ସନରେ ଯିବ ବଟ୍ ସେଠୁ ପୁଣି ଫେରିବାର ବି ଚାନ୍ସ ଅଛି ମିନ୍ସ ମଲ୍ଟି ଡାଇରେକ୍ସନାଲ ବି କ୍ରିଏଟ୍ କରିପାରେ ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ସର୍କୁଲାର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ କନ୍ଭର୍ଜେନ୍ସ ମଡେଲ ଆମେ ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆଉ ଲିନିୟର ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ନାହିଁ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ନନ୍ ଲିନିୟର ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଯେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ କୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ମେସେଜ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ବା କୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଡିବେଟ୍ ହେଉଛି ସେଟା ଅନ୍ୟ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ଥ୍ରୁରେ ବି ସେଟା କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ସେଟା ଆଲୋଚନା ହେଉଛି ଯେ ଏଇଟା କାହିଁକି ଏମିତି ହେଲା ଏଇଟା ଏମିତି ହବାର କ'ଣ ସେଇ ଯୋଉ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନଟା ବି ଆମକୁ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ କରିକି ଆସୁଛି କୋଉଠି କି ଆମକୁ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଫିଲ୍ଡକୁ ବା ଆମର ମିଡିଆକୁ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଦେୟାର ଇଜ ଏ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଏ ନନ୍ ଲିନିୟର କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ମଡେଲ ରିଫ୍ଲେକ୍ଟ ସେଠି ନନ୍ ଲିନିୟର କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ମଡେଲ ଇଜ୍ ରିଫ୍ଲେକ୍ଟିଂ ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ ଦ ୱେ ହାଉ ଦି କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ କମ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଇନ୍ ନନ୍ ଲିନିୟର ବଟ୍ ଦ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଲିନିୟର ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଯୋଉଟାକି ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପରରେ ଅଛି ଯୋଉଟାକି ଟିଭି ଆଗରୁ ଯୋଉ ତମର ଆନାଲଗ୍ ଟିଭିରେ ଚାଲିଥିଲା ସେଥିରେ ଅଛି ରେଡିଓରେ ବି ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ରେଡିଓ ଯଦି ରେଡିଓ ତାର ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଅପସନ୍ ଦେଇନି ତାହେଲେ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନନ୍ ଲିନିୟର ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ସୋ ୱିଲ୍ ନଟ୍ ଗୋ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦି କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ ଡିଟେଲ୍ସ ତ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଆଡ଼ଭାଣ୍ଟେଜେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ ଆମେ ତ ମଡେଲ ତିଆରି କରୁଛୁ ଯେ ଏଇ ମଡେଲରେ ଆଡ଼ଭାଣ୍ଟେଜ୍ କ'ଣ ଆସ୍କିଂ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ୟେସ୍ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ମଡେଲ କରିଛୁ ଯେ କାହିଁକି କରିଛୁ ଯେ ଆମେ ଜଣେ କିଏ ସ୍ପିକର ଜଣେ ରିସିଭରକୁ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ପଚାରିବ ଏଠି ସ୍ପିକର ରିସିଭର ମୁଁ ଆଗତୁରା କହିଦେଲିଣି ବଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ସ୍ପିକର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ରିସିଭର ଜଣେ କହେ ଆଉ ଜଣେ ପଚାରେ ସୋ ଏଇ ମଡେଲଟା ତିଆରି ହେଇଛି ଯେ ଜଣେ ଜଣକୁ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ପଚାରି ପାରିବ ତାପରେ ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିଫାଇଙ୍ଗ କମ୍ପ୍ଲେକ୍ସିଟି ଦ ମଡେଲ କାହିଁକି ତିଆରି ହେଇଛି ଯେ ଯେତିକି କମ୍ପ୍ଲେକ୍ସ ମ୍ୟାଟର ଅଛି ଯେତିକି କମ୍ପ୍ଲେକ୍ସ ଅଛି ଜିନିଷ ମାନେ ଯୋଉ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ନେ ତାକୁ କେମିତି ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିଫାଏ ହେଇପାରିବ ହାଉ ଇଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ସଲ୍ଭ ଦି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ତାପରେ ଦେନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଅ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହାଇପୋଥେଟିକାଲ ଆଇଡିଆଜ୍ କମ୍ସ ଟୁ ଦି ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ପିପଲ ଇଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଅଲସୋ ଆନାଲାଇଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି କମ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦି କନ୍କ୍ଲୁଜନ୍ ବାଇ ଦିସ୍ ଆନାଲାଇସିଂ ଦିସ୍ ତାପରେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ଲୁକ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଲିମିଟେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଯେ ଆମେ ଅଧିକ ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିଫାଏ କଲେ ବି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ହାଉ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କିଛି ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ ଯେମିତି ଆମେ ୱେନ୍ ୱି ଆର୍ ମୋର୍ ସିରିୟସ୍ ଟୁ ଟେଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଟେଲିଭିଜନ୍ ଅର୍ ରେଡିଓ ତାକୁ ଅଧିକ ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିଫାଏ କଲେ ତାର କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍ ହବ ତାକୁ ମିସ୍ଲିଡ୍ ହବ ବା ସେଇଟା ଗୋଟେ କ'ଣ ସିରିୟସନେସ୍ ଆସିବନି ସମଟାଇମ୍ସ ଦ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ୱି ରିପିଟେଡ୍ଲି ଟେଲ୍ସ ଟୁ ଦି ପିପଲ୍ ମେ ନଟ୍ ହାଭ୍ ସିରିୟସନେସ୍ ଆମଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦି ପିପଲ୍ ଓକେ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଲିମିଟେସନ୍ ଚାନ୍ସେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମିସିଂ ରେଲିଭାନ୍ସି ଅଲସୋ କିଛି କିଛି ଜିନିଷ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ୱି ଡୋଣ୍ଟ ବାଇ ସ୍ପ୍ରେଡିଂ ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ ଆମେ ତାକୁ କ'ଣ କରୁଛୁ ନା ମେନଲି ରେଲିଭାନ୍ସ ଜିନିଷକୁ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛୁ ଓମିଟ୍ କରିକି ଚାଲି ଯାଇଥାନ୍ତି ଦିସ୍ ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପେନ୍ ତାପରେ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଦି ବିହେଭିଅର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମଡେଲ ଆମେ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଦେଖିବା ଆମେ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ମଡେଲକୁ ଯିବା ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଆର୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରଲିଙ୍କ ମାନେ ଇଏ ତାକୁ କ୍ରାସ୍ କରୁଛି ମାନେ ସିମିଲାରିଟି ରହୁଛି ନିଜ ନିଜ ଭିତରେ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରି ମାଚ୍ୟୁର କଲଚର କ୍ଲୋଜର ଟୁ ଦି କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ଫର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଫର୍ଷ୍ଟ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ୱେର୍ ୱି ଗନ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦି ମଡେଲ ମଡେଲ କ'ଣ ମଡେଲ କାହିଁକି ତିଆରି କରାଯାଇଥାଏ ମଡେଲର ଆବଶ୍ୟକତା କ'ଣ ଏବଂ ମଡେଲ କେତେ ପ୍ରକାର ଗଲା ଦେନ୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ରିଡ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଏର୍ଲି ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଏର୍ଲି ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ କହିଲେ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଯେଉଁ ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ମାନେ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁ ମଡେଲ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଆସିଥିଲା ସେଇ ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ବିଷୟରେ ବି ଆମେ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ କରିବା ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଦି ଫାଉଣ୍ଡର ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମଡେଲ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ପିପଲ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦି ମଡେଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦୋଜ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଆର୍ ୱାର୍କିଂ ଆଉଟ୍ ଟୁଡେ ସୋ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ରିଡ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦି କନ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଆରିଷ୍ଟୋଟଲ ମଡେଲ ଲାସୱେଲ ମଡେଲ ଓଜଗୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ ମଡେଲ ଗାର୍ଡନର୍ସ ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦିସ୍ ଆର୍ ଦି ଫ୍ୟୁ ମଡେଲ ୱିଚ୍ ଆର୍ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ advanced in ancient ages, in ancient period. That is why we are telling this one is the earliest model of communication. When the question will come, discuss about the earliest model of communication, you can start your writing with these all models. So what are these models? First model will go to Aristotle communication model. So jo Aristotle Sunithibe, he is a philosopher, and he proposed the first model in 300 BC, before Christ. Christ ka janma habara 300 barsha purvaru. He has told that there is much more importance among the human communication je kon in public speaking, between interpersonal communication, mane je ame jo loko ji kahi paribo jete sundar habare, there is having some value, means that particular communication is the orator, a particular the speaker is having more value among the audience, among the listeners. So he told that ethi se kon kouchi na kouchanti je particular speaker is having the value with the he has given the model kon se tanko model le kouchanti speaker tanko speech tanko occasion audience and effect se kouchanti speaker kon kouchanti ebong कि प्रकार स्पीच दौरान कौ प्रकार ओकेजन ने आउ हु आर द ऑडियंस एंड व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट हु आर द ऑडियंस एंड व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट से कोनोसी गोटे बार्ता जत बळे जाउची तत बळे कोनोसी गणमाध्यम नथिला से समय रे से जिंसटा कहितले जे जे ए कोनोसी गोटे जिंस बाय कम्युनिकेशन ता केमिति गोटे वैल्यू क्रिएट करे जत बळे गोटे स्पीकर किछि वैल्यूएबल स्पीच दियंती एवं गोटे स्पेशल ओकेजन ने दियन एवं सेठी अनेक जन व्यक्ति थिबे बा ऑडियंस थिबे बा लिसनर्स थिबे से माने सुनिबे एज वेल एज इट विल क्रिएट एन इफेक्ट अमंग द पीपल से वार्ता को लोक माने नै कि तांको कार्य रे लगांतु बा तांको वार्ता रो से प्रेरित होवंतु सो देन ओनली दिस इज हैविंग ए वैल्यू सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द मॉडल ही हैज टोल्ड इन 300 बीसी ओके then he told that the speaker must prepare the speech in a dynamic way to enter into a stage. Stage means you got a platform where he could put his words and influence the public in a dynamic way and persuade those public towards him. To nijo aduku taniya pai nischit bhabe taku prepare karibaku padibo, mane he need to prepare a speech. आमे आज भी से जिनसटा को करूचंती जेते बळे आमे ओटे पब्लिक स्पीकिंग के जाउचंती प्लेटफार्म को व्हेन एवर वी आर गोइंग टू गिव अ सेमिनार वी आर थिंकिंग ऑफ पुटिंग सम कोट्स वी आर थिंकिंग ऑफ पुटिंग सम एग्जांपल्स वी आर पुटिंग सम स्टोरीज मींस मोरालिटीज ऑफ द सोसाइटी व्हिच विल रिफ्लेक्ट अमंग द पीपल एंड सेटा को बारम से आगुर से स्टोरीटा सुनी थान जानी थान स्टिल वी आर टेलिंग बिकॉज इट इज रिमाइंडिंग दैट वन लोक मान भर गोटे चंचलता सृष्टि हे मन भितर गोटे व्याकुलता सृष्टि हे से शुणा सो देर आर डायनामिक स्टोरीज एंड वी कैन टेल सम कोट्स विच इज हैविंग इंपैक्ट ऑन द पब्लिक टाइम टू टाइम एंड यही टाइप रोटे एग्जांपल से बहरे अच्छी एंड अलेक्जेंडर गिव हिज ब्रेव स्पीच व्हाइल going to the battlefield before going to the battlefield and every before going to every battlefield he speak in such a way in a invasion way that the war could be won by these particular soldiers and the it was having a great effect among the soldiers and those words make them energetic and keep themselves empowered to win the war and this is the reason we can tell he was a great warrior who was a great warrior alexander was a great warrior because of his speech so tetetala ki tanga speech ko neki lokomananku ba prabhavit kari patle ba tangar soldier manku prabhavit mrityu varan ta bhitari bahut lokanku astu tathai se prabhavit kari patle Then we will go through Laswell model. Laswell जोने थिले हार्वर्ड ड्यूलाइट लास्वेल इज एन अमेरिकन पॉलिटिकल साइंटिस्ट हु स्टेटेड दैट द कन्वीनियंट वे ऑफ डिस्क्राइबिंग एन एक्ट ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन इज टू आंसर फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस गोटे कन्वीनियंट कम्युनिकेशन मॉडल कौन हु सेज व्हाट इन विच चैनल टू हुम विथ व्हाट इफेक्ट सी कौन कहले लास्वेल ही टोल्ड Who says what? Ki kon kahile? In which channel? Go channel le kahile? To whom? Kahaku kahile? With what effect? Tara effect kon hela? Jadi kahile tara effect kon? He describes this is a model. This model is about how do it function in the society. Tamane Laswell ko matre kote society ko function kemti kara jaye. गोटे सोसाइटी उपरे केमती तदारख रखा जाए तंका भाषा रे से देछंती सर्विलेंस ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट कोरिलेशन कंपोनेंट ऑफ द सोसाइटी कल्चरल ट्रांसमिशन बिटवीन द जनरेशन सो ए कम्युनिकेटर नीड टू हैव ए सर्विलेंस ऑन द सोसाइटी माने लोक मानको उपरे नजर रखितबा दरकार कोरिलेशन कंपोनेंट ऑफ द सोसाइटी लोक मानकर कोरिलेशन सोसाइटी रे जो जिंस तंका से को रिलेटेड अछि से जो कंपोनेंट्स जो जहाँ भी धर आम वर्तमान स्टेज रे आम नित्यदिन परिवा कि मछ कि सौदा किनिया को जीबा कि रास्ता रे यातायात करिया मेडिसिन आने को जा ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर रिलेटेड टू दिस सोसाइटी सो वी शुड कीप ऑन आई ऑन दोस एस्पेक्ट्स देन कल्चरल ट्रांसमिशन बिटवीन द जनरेशन ए कम्युनिकेशन कौन पाई दरकार कल्चरल ट्रांसमिशन ऑफ बिटवीन द जनरेशन पूर्व जेनरेशन को ए जेनरेशन को जदि कथोपकथन न हो हुए ताने से जुगरे कौन होतला बा ए जुगरे कौन होची बा जहां भी कल्चर अछि गोटे सब एरिया रा कल्चर अलग अलग से कल्चर को ट्रांसमिट करे पे वी नीड टू कम्युनिकेट वी नीड ए कम्युनिकेशन दिस मोर इम्पोर्टेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू लास्वेल तो लास्वेल Communication has lot of analysis later on. So these are from Laswell model. Most of the researcher go to content analysis, media analysis, audience analysis, effect analysis. Laswell ko model ko follow karike isobu sikhele anek jinsa analysis kariya dorkar. Content analysis, media analysis, audience analysis, effect. Ame bortoman bi dekhiba. Je ame daily daily the news dekhuchanti. ଯେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଙ୍କ ଗୋଟେ ମେସେଜ ଆସୁଛି କୋଉ ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ବାର୍ତ୍ତା ଦେବେ ଦେଶବାସୀଙ୍କୁ ଲୋକମାନେ ଦେଖିବେ ସେଇ ଟାଇମରେ ସବୁ ଟିଭି ଚ୍ୟାନେଲକୁ ଏଣ୍ଟରଟେନମେଣ୍ଟ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ ଛାଡିକି ସମସ୍ତେ ସେ ଯୋଉ ନ୍ୟୁଜ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲକୁ ପଳେଇ ଆସିବେ କଣ ପାଇଁ ନା ସେଠି ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ମେସେଜ ଦେବେ କୋଭିଡ ସିଚୁଏସନ ଅଛି ପୁଣି ଥରେ ସଟଡାଉନ ହେଇଯିବନି ତ ସେଇ ଜିନିଷକୁ ଆଖି ଆଗରେ ରଖି ସେ କଣ କରିବେ ଲୋକମାନେ ଶୁଣିବେ କଣ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ହ୍ୱାଟ ଇଜ ଦ ମେନ୍ ଥିମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମେସେଜ ଆପଣ ଦେଖୁଛନ୍ତି ସିଏ ସେଠି कंटेंट टाक लोक मैंने ये करते मीडिया एनालिसिस आम जिनस गोटे देखिया आम पाखे न्यूज चैनल अच्छा अनेक गुड़े आम जो मीडिया एनालिसिस करुँचे कौ मीडिया कौन दौर आम से गोटे आम मास कम्युनिकेशन स्टूडेंट हूँ कि साधारण व्यक्ति हूँ कौन व्यक्ति वी कैन एनालाइज व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन इनसाइड द मीडिया व्हाट इज द इंपैक्ट ऑफ मीडिया ऑडियंस एनालिसिस ऑडियंस एनालिसिस मैंने आम अनेक श्रोता अच्छा से ऑडियंस को ऑडियंस केमती रिसीव कर पॉजिटिवली नौ नेगेटिवली नौ हाउ डज इट टेक इट देन इफेक्ट एनालिसिस इफेक्ट मैंने तार इफेक्ट कौन हो बार्तार इफेक्ट कौन हो वी आर ऑल लुकिंग आफ्टर ऑल दिस थिंग्स सो ही हैज गिवन अ डायग्राम इफ समबडी इज लुकिंग आफ्टर द स्टडी मैटर हु व्हाट चैनल हुम एंड इफेक्ट In page number 11, it is there. Corn effects hoy to kamo karuchi. So the advantages of this Laswell model is easy and simple. It suits almost all type of communication. The concept effect is considered. Eha sahajo, eha sabu type of communication ko suit karuchi. Tapare the concept effect is consideration. Effect is more important at here. He is giving more consideration on effect. कौन प्रभाव पड़ुछ देन द डिसएडवांटेज इज फीडबैक नॉट मेंशन यस ଏଠି ସେତେବେଳେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କରିଥିଲେ ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଓଲ୍ଡେଷ୍ଟ ମଡେଲ, ଏଠି ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ବି ନଥିଲା, ନଏଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ମେନ୍ସନ୍ ହିଏ। ହ୍ୱାଇ ହି ହାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ମେନ୍ସନ୍ ଦି ନଏଜ୍? ବିକଜ୍ ନଏଜ୍ ସେତେବେଳେ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ ନଥିଲା, ମୁଖ୍ୟତଃ ମୋଷ୍ଟଲି ରେଡିଓ ବା ଟେଲିଭିଜନ୍ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ୍ ନଥିଲା, ସୋ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଦେୟାର। ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଲିନିୟର୍ ମଡେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍। ଇଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରୁ, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଲିନିୟର୍ ମଡେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ନୋ ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍, ଅପସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆପ୍ଲି, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଲିନିୟର। ଦେନ୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଓସ୍ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ସ ମଡେଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍। ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଓସ୍ଗୁଡ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍, ଏମାନେ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ଥିଓରିଷ୍ଟ ବା ସିଦ୍ଧାନ୍ତବାଦୀ ଲୋକ, ଯୋଉମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ସିଦ୍ଧାନ୍ତକୁ ନେଇକି ମଡେଲ୍ ତିଆରି ହେଇଛି। ସୋ ଏଇ ଓସ୍ଗୁଡ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ ଦି ଜଣ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଯିଏ କମ୍ବାଇଣ୍ଡଲି ଗୋଟେ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ମଡେଲକୁ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ କରିଥିଲେ, ଦେ ହାଭ୍ ଗିଭେନ୍ ଏ ମଡେଲ ଦାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏନକୋଡିଂ ଡିକୋଡିଂ ଦି ମେସେଜ୍, ଇଣ୍ଟରପ୍ରିଟର, ଦେନ୍ ମେସେଜ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ରିଭର୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ବା ଫେରି ଆସେ। ତାଙ୍କ ମତରେ ହେଉଛି ଜଣେ କିଛି କହିବ ଏବଂ ସେ ଜିନିଷଟାର ଏନକୋଡ୍ ହେଲା। ଯେମିତି ମୁଁ ଜଣକୁ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ପଚାରୁଛି, ଆପଣଙ୍କ ନାଁ କ'ଣ, ମୁଁ ଯୋଉ ଆପଣଙ୍କ ନାଁ ପଚାରିଲି ସେ ଜିନିଷଟା ହେଉଛି ମେସେଜ, ଆପଣଙ୍କ ମେସେଜ୍ ଗଲା। ଯୋଉ ଜିନିଷଟା ସେ ଏନକୋଡ୍ କଲେ ଆପଣଙ୍କ ନାଁ କ'ଣ, ସେଠି କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ମାର୍କ ତିଆରି କଲା। ଯିଏ ପୁଣି ପ୍ରେରିତ କରିବ, ଯିଏ ରିଭର୍ଟ କରିବ ସେ ମେସେଜଟାକୁ, ହି ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଡିକୋଡର, ସେ ତାକୁ ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରୁଛି। ମାନେ ସେ ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରୁଛି ମାନେ ସେ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନର ଉତ୍ତରଟାକୁ ସେ ଦଉଛି। କ'ଣ ଦଉଛି ନା, ମୋ ନାଁ ରାମହରି ବା କୌଣସି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିବିଶେଷଙ୍କ ନାଁ। ଓକେ, ସୋ ହି ଡିକୋଡ୍ସ ଅଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍। ଏଗେନ୍ ୱେନ୍ ହି ଟେଲ୍ସ, ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ସମାଧାନ ହେଲେ, ଏଗେନ୍ ୱେନ୍ ହି ସେଣ୍ଡସ୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଏନକୋଡର। ତାପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଯିଏ ପ୍ରଥମ ଯିଏ ସେଣ୍ଡ କରିଥିଲେ ସିଏ ତାକୁ ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରନ୍ତି, ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରନ୍ତି, ୟେସ୍ ଆଇ ରିସିଭ୍ ୟୋର ଆନ୍ସର। ଯୋ ତା ମଝିରେ ଯୋଉ ବାର୍ତ୍ତାଳାପ ହେଲା, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ମେସେଜ୍। ତ ଯିଏ ପଠେଇଲା ତାକୁ ସେଣ୍ଡର କହନ୍ତି। ଯୋଉ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଯୋଉ ମେସେଜ ତାକୁ ପଠେଇଲେ ତାକୁ ସେ ଏନକୋଡ୍ କଲେ, ଯୋଉ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ତାକୁ ରିସିଭ୍ କଲେ ପ୍ରଥମେ ସେ ମେସେଜକୁ ରିସିଭ୍ କଲେ ତାକୁ ଡିକୋଡ୍ କଲେ, ଏବଂ ସେ ପଠେଇଲେ ଯେହେତୁ ସେ ରିସିଭ୍ କଲେ ସେ ହେଉଛି ରିସିଭର, ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱେନ୍ ହି ୱିଲ୍ ସେଣ୍ଡ ହି ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଏ ସେଣ୍ଡର। ସୋ ହିୟର୍ ହି ଟୋଲ୍ଡ ଦାଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଗେମ୍, ଅର୍ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ନଟ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଗେମ୍, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ମେଥଡ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଦ ସେଣ୍ଡର ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିସିଭର। ସେଣ୍ଡର ୱିଲ୍ ସେଣ୍ଡ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିସିଭର ୱିଲ୍ ରିସିଭ୍, ସେଣ୍ଡର ୱିଲ୍ ଏନକୋଡ୍ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିସିଭର ୱିଲ୍ ଡିକୋଡ୍ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ। ୱାଟ୍ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଏନକୋଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିକୋଡ୍? ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଏନକୋଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିକୋଡ୍ ଦି ମେସେଜ୍, ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଏନକୋଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିକୋଡ୍ ଦି ମେସେଜ୍। ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ସିମ୍ପଲ୍, ଜଣେ ଦେଲେ ଏବଂ ଜଣେ ନେଲେ, ତାକୁ ସେ ଏନକୋଡ୍ କରିକି ଦେଲେ, ଇଏ ତାକୁ ମାନେ ନା ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରିକି ଦେଲେ, ଇଏ ଏନକୋଡ୍ ଏନକୋଡ୍ କରିକି ଦେଲେ, ଇଏ ଡିକୋଡ୍ କରିକି ତାକୁ ରିସିଭ୍ କଲେ। ବଟ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଦ ସେମ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଆରାଇଜେସ୍। ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ସିମ୍ପଲ୍, ବଟ୍ ହିୟର୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପନ୍, ଦ ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରେସ୍ପଣ୍ଡିଂ ଦି ମେସେଜ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଦ ରିସିଭର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେଣ୍ଡର ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିସିଭର। ଏଠି ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍ କ'ଣ, ଯେତେବେଳେ ମେସେଜଟା ପୁନର୍ବାର ଆସୁଛି, ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଫିଡ଼ବ୍ୟାକ୍। ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିୟର୍ ୟୁଜୁଆଲି ଦ ମ୍ୟାଟର ଅଫ୍ ନଏଜ୍ ଡଜେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ସ, ନଏଜ୍ ଏଠି ଆସିବ ଆଗକୁ ବିଥ୍ ଆନଦର ମଡେଲ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ଦ ନଏଜ୍ ୱିଲ୍ କମ୍। ବଟ୍ ସାନନନ୍ ୱିଭର୍ କ'ଣ କରିଛନ୍ତି ନା, ଦେ ଆର୍ ଦେ ହାଭ୍ କ୍ରିଏଟେଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱାନ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ବିଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମ୍ୟାଥମେଟିକାଲ ମ୍ୟାଥମେଟିକାଲ କାହିଁକି ବେସିକାଲି ଦିସ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ମଡେଲ, ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ସାନନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଭର୍ର ମଡେଲ ବା ନା ସରି ଓସ୍ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ ମଡେଲ ଇଜ୍ ବେସିକାଲି ୟୁଜ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଆୱାର୍ ଟେଲିଫୋନ୍, ମୋଷ୍ଟଲି ଇନ୍ ଟେଲିଫୋନ୍। ଟେଲିଫୋନ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ରେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ନା, କୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ ପଚାରୁଛନ୍ତି, ସିଏ କହୁଛନ୍ତି, ସିଏ ଇଏ କଲାପରେ ଇଏ କହୁଛନ୍ତି, ତ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟେଲିଫୋନ୍। ବା ଟେଲିଫୋନ୍ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଯଦି ଆମର ୱାକି ଟକି ହେଇଥିବ, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ମଡେଲ ୱିଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁଜ୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାକି ଟକି ମଡେଲ, ୱାକି ଟକିର ଇଏ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍। ଦେନ୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଦି ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ସ ମଡେଲ, ଦ କନ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରାମ୍ସ ମଡେଲ। The Scrum's model suggests that encoding and decoding are two most important part of communication process, as well as encoding assumes critical path starting procedure of data communication, and decoding is made by the receiver point of view. And here what happened, this particular communication medium, this model, particularly we can tell here is a mathematical approach that they tell it is all about signal. They emphasize more to the signal. Emma Shetty se mane kon emphasize ditele message ko, here they emphasize more to the signal. What is signal? Je am pakare the signal thibo, then only the message can reach and it can able to return back, or the message can be encoded or the message can be decoded. If we don't have any signal ba am pakare jodi signal nahi konosi aspect to the technical barrier is there, then the message cannot be decoded. So it can be sent but may not be received. So the receiver as well as the sender both should have a proper channel of sending the message, encoding the message, and with a proper signal to decode the message and receiving the message. In this field there are more technical aspect jemane beshi dhyana deichanti ko jinsa ta ko, that this communication model signal ko means setol dekho, when they are going for research they think about ko jinsa ta amara nihati avashyak. The signal na hole to e sab kichhi hobo ni, communication hei paribo ni one place to another place. So it is up to a technology that which support us to give this communication in a better way. Tapar asla amaro Gardner's model of communication. This model is little bit of difficult. Ye kahithile George Gardner, a professor of communication, she gote badhiya model theory karithile jota ki she linear aur non linear ko mix up kariki karithile. So what he told that she got a model achi book re jahar achi she dekhi paribe je konosi gote event re jane jodi kichi kohuchanti gote kouthre kouchanti gote component, it means gote mic re kohantu ba ko gote particular gadget re kohantu, sethi jodi particular barrier comes, sethi jodi kichi barrier asila se jo gadget bitare ebong it goes to the people, it is accessed with the channel or the media, or the content is something different, the content kon hejibo sethi sampurna bhabare bhinna palai asibo, jahadara ki se alteration of some communication. So je receiver thibo, the communication may have some different meaning. So whatever the different meaning they would mean, that would create a message or that would create a model for them. But sei jo communication in, we cannot tell is a successful communication. So anko model le kon hochi kichi ta jinsa horizontally ba vertically jauchi ebong se media through re jodi barrier srishti hochi to jetti ki part ta se mane suni chandi setti ki ta tang pank pai ba viewers pai ba listeners ko pai it would be message, and that message may be right, may be wrong, but this is this model mostly se samar je tole se kahithile this mod se kahi ki kahithile na seta bale aji kare communication technology aji kon ame repeatedly sunu chanti ame gote news na dekhi paile kon jai social media re khoji ki dekhchu taku jodi na dekhile google le search kari ki we are dekhu chanti. But earlier what happened, this vertical dimension or this horizontal dimension used to help them to go for a coverage of news, and it doesn't repeated a second time. So they create lot of barrier in the society, or if that type of communication is not fulfilled as a proper channel. So here are the earliest models, four models which I have discussed in unit 2. So let us go to the unit 3, Verloes model, Shannon and Weaver model, Diffluer's model, Karsh and Laffer's model. So in this unit, we will go through different linear models, nonlinear models. First of all, we will go to the Berlow's SMCR model of communication. Mu abu cheta sabu tu sahaja model. Kahin ki na ethre SMCR ho chi source message channel and receiver. Source message channel and receiver. Ethe au di ta jinsa bhi aschi. सोर्स आउ मैसेज भितर एनकोडिंग हो चैनल आउ रिसीवर मध्य डिकोडिंग हो तो बर्लो ए चारिटी कंपोनेंट को लेकिन सी गोटे मॉडल तैयारी कले कौन सोर्स मैसेज चैनल आउ रिसीवर एटी सी एनकोडिंग डिकोडिंग को सी एम्फासाइज देलेनी बट इट कम्स इन बिटवीन दिस मॉडल एसएमसीआर मॉडल भितर सोर्स मीन्स एनकोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग इज इनसाइड दिस सोर्स आउ रिसीवर भितर सोर्स इज द सेंडर पर्टिकुलरली सी सोर्स ना देचंती आउ रिसीवर हियर इज द रिसीवर अंकर एटी मेसेज आसला गोटे जिनस तापर आसला चैनल एंड एनकोडिंग डिकोडिंग को सी देयर इज इन बिटवीन हिज मॉडल बट ही डजंट पुट मोर इम्पोर्टेंस ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर एनकोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग देन सोर्स यू कैन टेल आट हियर सी सेंडर जी मैसेज पठाती जी ओरिजिनेट करती ही इज नोन एज दि सेंडर एंड सेंडर सेंड द मैसेज टू दि रिसीवर एंड इन बिटवीन दैट द कम्युनिकेशन हैपन्स देन दि पर्टिकुलर पर्सन शुड हैव बेटर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल ही शुड नो कम्युनिकेशन एंड ही शुड हैव गुड एटीट्यूड towards to send the message in effective way for effective message and he should have fair knowledge on those information and that should create an awareness among the receiver point of view and then he is telling that he should look the source or the sender should look after that it should support to the social system it should support to the values beliefs laws rules regulation religions all factors should come under it and because it is a social message when the message is going to the public it is a social message then it should create a difference in between the people a difference means behavioral difference should change and that should be a cultural changes or should not create any confusion among the people Then he is telling message. What is the message? He is describing message. Message is a content. The content should be more valuable. The content should be more reliable. Lokwanta ko vishwas korte thara content ta voice akar rahe ho, text akar rahe ho, video akar rahe ho. Any type of message we can tell it. Then he is telling elements. Elements means basically there are non-verbal. And like gestures, sign, signals, we can tell in presently when we are preparing any type of information for the television news, we are taking help of graphics, animation. We are taking help of some sort of visuals. Visuals means on the basics of the information, we are collecting some. Proof on behalf of the public. So that is the elements we can tell. Then treatment of a particular feedback and from the message means a message should have proper collective, or we can tell some bytes or some relevant persons inputs in that. Then there should be a structure. Yes, that should be a structure. स्ट्रक्चर मीन्स गोटे जिनस आरंभ केमती हम शेष केमती हम जमी इफेक्टिव हम से मेसेजा सो दैट सुड बी स्ट्रक्चर अफ दैट मेसेज देन वी कैन टेल वी कैन कोड इट व्हाट इज कोडिंग वी नो वी आर पुटिंग इनटू अ लैंग्वेज इनटू टेक्स्ट इनटू अ वीडियो फॉर्मेट एंड सेंडिंग इनटू अ चैनल दैट इज कोडिंग देन वी कम इट कम्स चैनल चैनल इज बेसिकली वेयर द कम्युनिकेशन यूज टू फ्लो It may be a newspaper, it may be a television, it may be a broadcasting, it may be a cyber media, it may be a internet, whatever channels. Then it can, yes, when we are sending all these things, it could be audible, it could be for newspaper, it could able to touchable, and the information which is having some relevancy, it will have some effect if it is reliable. Then a receiver. Receiver, in the same way, a human being is a receiver. Receiver should have the communication skill to understand the message, attitude to perceive it, knowledge to understand it, social system to understand for which society this message has been made, and what culture, what is the cultural changes it is going to make in the society. That has to be also perceived or received by the receiver. And then this one was Burloughs SMCR model. Then we'll go to Shannon and Weaver. Yeah, we'll go to Shannon and Weaver model of communication. Shannon and Weaver simply goes with the same way: sender, encoding, channel, decoder, and receiver. Kintu Shannon and Weaver, they are more mathematical, from the more mathematical communication operation, basically, than the noise. They are telling the noise is a barrier. The noise creates lot of barrier in between the this communication. Noise code to say, channel to say, transmitter to say, the message supposed to be, I am a speaker right now. If I would have some barrier of fan sound in between coding and encoding, what happens? Some kichita kon hue na voice ta koti jai tha, but picture ta hazy hai jai tha. These are the things what happens. So they are more focused on the noise, because noise is what. When आपण ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆଗରୁ ରେଡିଓ ଶୁଣୁଥିବେ ଦୁଇ ତିନି ଦଶନ୍ଧି ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଡିଜିଟାଲ ରେଡିଓ ନଥିଲା, ସାଟେଲାଇଟ୍ ଥ୍ରୁରେ ସବୁ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ପାଉନଥିଲୁ, ସେତେବେଳେ ଦେଖି କେଉଁଟିଏ ପବନ ହଉଥିଲେ, ସେ ପବନ ସାଉଣ୍ଡ ରେଡିଓରେ ଆସୁଥିଲେ. ବୋଧ ହୁଏ ସେଇ ଆସ୍ପେକ୍ଟସ୍କୁ ନେଇକି ସିଏ କହିଛନ୍ତି ଯେ ନଏଜ୍ ଗୋଟେ ବ୍ୟାରିୟର୍ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରେ. ଟିଭିରେ ବି ସେମିତି ଆପଣ ଦେଖିବେ, ମୋଷ୍ଟଲି ଥଣ୍ଡର ଲାଇଟନିଂ ଯଦି ବାହାରେ ହେଉଛି, ୱି ଗେଟ୍ ବ୍ୟାରିୟର୍ସ. ଆମେ ସେତେବେଳେ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ଟା ଠିକ୍ସେ ଶୁଣିପାରନ୍ତିନି, ବା ସେତେବେଳେ କ'ଣ ହୁଏ ନା ଅଟୋମେଟିକ୍ ମ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ହେଇଯାଏ, ବା ସାଉଣ୍ଡ ଆସେନି, ସ୍ପିକର୍ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ରିଫ୍ଲେକ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ ୱେ. ସୋ ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ବ୍ୟାରିୟର୍ସ. ସୋ ଦି ସାନନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବିଭର୍ ଆର୍ ମୋର୍ କନ୍ସର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦି ନଏଜ୍. ସେ ତାଙ୍କ ମଡେଲ ଅନ୍ୟ ମଡେଲଙ୍କ ଭଳି କି ସମାନ ଥିଲା, କିନ୍ତୁ ସେମାନେ ବେଶୀ ନଏଜ୍କୁ ଏମ୍ଫାସାଇଜ୍ କଲେ ଯେ ନଏଜ୍ ମେ ବି ଏ ବ୍ୟାରିୟର୍ ଫର୍ ପ୍ରପର୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍. So Shannon and Weaver also told that this communication is more effective rather than person to person in group and mass communication. Je ame jete bele gote communication channel nouchu, ba jete TV radio douchu, TV radio ta beshi mass ku beshi kon karuchi na effect koribo, seta jone adha lokonku nuho, it is more broader. In a criticism, thank you, channel more broader. Yes, it is true that it is more broader. So mostly they told that if the communication is one-way process, the absence of feedback become one-way communication. But when the feedback is there, then it can be two-way communication. Yes, it is true that she koitile the television or radio ku neki se etale e jinsota se udbhadan kartile. Shannon and Weaver, je feedback nahi mane, it is one way communication. Yes, it is one way communication. Then Diffleur's model of communication. Diffleur sei Shannon and Weaver ra model ku nei ki Diffleur kon karthila na sita adhare kichhi ta paribartan anithile. Ei model ku madhya Wesley and Macklin model ku ajae, because Wesley and Macklin was the person behind it to create Diffleur's model. So both of them are more concerned about that in a linear model of communication, if a feedback process would be added. What is a feedback? The linear model le ame kon kohutile na aguru feedback nathila. Jodi linear model le jodi gote feedback gote use kari diya jae ba gote option diya jae, then this communication would be more effective. Yes, simply today what happened when we have a television channel, when we give 5 minutes or 3 minutes information, this particular feedback mechanism ba feedback device jota ki ame bartaman android phone ne ho kimba ame laptop re ba computer through re ame tole dei paruchu, then this Diffler model is more effective. Se koithile je particularly receiver point of view re mass communication doesn't stops. If it reverts back, jodi seithu back kare ki kichhi asila some suggestions and a mechanism has to be made to the target audience, that what one kind of feedback can be received, then it will be more effective. So Diffler core model was more and more approachable and more kon heitila na jehetu feedback ko beshi emphasis deithile. Dekhantu sabu jako model saman, sabu jako model le ए जो हमें देखुचंती वर्तमान यूनिट 3 रे सोर्स ट्रांसमिटर चैनल रिसीवर डेस्टिनेशन ए सब जिनस जक समान जणे सोर्स गोटे मेसेज गोटे चैनल गोटे रिसीवर बा से ताको कहतले रिफ्लेक्ट करथले ताको बैक करथले बा ता भीतर नॉइज भी आसथले ऑल आर सिंपली सेम बट द ऑथर्स और यू कैन टेल द थ्योरिस्ट has pointed out of a single aspects which can create more and more effective in the communication model. But they are thinking about the effectiveness of communication model, what a communication model kemiti effective hei paribo. So se kahile je feedback jodi add kar diya jae, then that would be more better for the listeners. So next we will go to the two step flow of communication theory and mass communication by Ilchukarch and Paul Lazarfield. These two person has made two step flow of communication model. Ame babuchu eta ame padichanti aguru e two step flow kon gote information mass media deuchanti lokunku, but mass media ku je sabu bale follow karuchanti, those people are taking all these things as a mane agenda, that whatever given by the mass media I will input something it and disseminate to the rest of the society. Eti jo loko mane beshi mass media ku follow karanti ebong se mane mass media ra behavior mass media ra particularly they pick the valuable things from the mass media and they become a opinion leader for whom, for the individuals who are not been more contacting with mass media. Mass media ku je beshi dekhanti nai ba mass media ku je beshi follow karanti nai se manako pai se ode opinion leader he janti. And eta basically political aspect re use way. How political aspect? Because the opinion leader is a person who influence people for a particular reason of in motivating or persuading people into a voting process, but tanko aduko kemti vote ta diye jo seti tanko opinion leader kuha jaye, means they don't campaign. Campaign is done by the television. Television nu bhalo jinso ta ku se pick karanti opinion leader, and opinion leader is particularly a become a social leader, or you can tell je ki ke jone shikhito loko jone particularly you can tell margadarshata thanti ba samaj re jane jane thanti chatur shrenno no byakti man jo mane ki literate borgo ko ho ba less literate borgo ko ho, they can motivate, they can persuade. So these people have a different concept of creating information into an active mode, or they can manage such information into a different way. So they are known as opinion leaders. ए जो flow of information mass media को गला opinion leader को जाए कि तापर इतना वाले साधारण लोगों पक्का मैसेज टा गला तक्कू वो जाए two step flow of communication model. ए communication टा is effective at the time of election campaigning. So the content is more and more valuable. But opinion leader make it a difference, can make it a difference, not make it a difference, can make it a difference to make a group of social group and make the population divert towards him. So this is all about the unit 3. Then we'll go to unit 4 of the model, that is Newcomb model, Wesley model, MacLean convergence model, Hildical model, encoding, decoding, ritual and publicity model. So what is Newcomb model? Newcomb model ko ABX model bole koha jaye. Those who are going through the study material, they can see a chart is given, a triangular shape is given, one is A and B and another is X. A and B are the receiver and the sender, X is the topic. X is the topic. A communication is made on behalf of a topic, or you can tell a particular concept. And A is the receiver or the sender, B is the receiver or the sender, both can be made. So anko ti jan ko madhyare jo kathab kathan hue ba jo talk hue gossiping hue se gossiping ko kaha jo gossiping jo topic upar hue tak kaha jae X. So this triangle, that got a triangular model boli karai chi, then that particular discussion is known as, that particular communication is known as a Newcomb model of ABX model. Newcomb model or ABX model. ABX is particularly a message between a sender and receiver. A may be the sender, B may be the receiver. So this is a triangular shape is created. So that is known as ABX model. I'm putting a question as you Newcomb model is known as ABX model. True or false? So that is true. If supposed to be sahi jagah re ame gote question kare do the question je Wesley and MacLean model is known as ABX model, then that may be false. So rest we will go to the Wesley and MacLean's models of communication. This is more complex in nature because Wesley and MacLean has designed a model that A send message to B. A want to send the message to B. C is the moderator, or you can tell C is particularly a gatekeeper. We can tell a gatekeeper. I mean, aguru padchanti gatekeeper. Gatekeeper mane kon? Kono se gote message asila. Se message ta public ko pakhu jibo. ଆଉ ସେ ମେସେଜଟା ପବ୍ଲିକଙ୍କ ପାଖକୁ ଯିବ, ତା ଭିତରେ ଜଣେ ମଝିରେ ଥାନ୍ତି ଯେ ସେ ମେସେଜଟା ତିଆରି କରନ୍ତି। ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଗୋଟେ ରୋଡ୍ ଆକ୍ସିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଛି, ରୋଡ୍ ଆକ୍ସିଡେଣ୍ଟରେ ଦିଟା ଟ୍ରକ୍ ସାମ୍ନାସାମ୍ନି ବାଡ଼ାବାଡ଼ି ହେଲେ, ଦିଟା ଟ୍ରକ୍ ନମ୍ବର ଆସିଲା, ଦିଟା ଟ୍ରକ୍ର ମାଲିକର ନମ୍ବର ଆସିଲା, ଦିଟା ଟ୍ରକ୍ର ଡ୍ରାଇଭର ଆହତ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ବା ମୃତାହତ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି। ଏନିୱେ ବଟ୍ ଏଠି କ'ଣ ହଉଛି, gatekeeper can play a vital role on behalf of one truck owner's favor. Kemiti, he knows that truck owner and he is a friend of him. He can write at there the both the truck hit each other, but so and so's truck driver has drunk. In this way, all the favoritism goes to the friend who is his own, who is the owner of one truck. So here they are telling this particular model has been given. A and B, A is the source of information, B are the receiver. In between, C is coming. C is the moderator, or we can tell C is the particular person who is the gatekeeper, and found the communication should go in a different way. And he filters, edits, and keep the necessity on behalf of one side of the party of the who will be benefited from this news. So here what happened, and it creates, and there are different aspects, and those different aspects are X. We are telling X. I mean X hochi news, bipinna news. First X1 hochi rasta, X2 hochi gadi, X3 hochi gadi maliko, X4 hochi driver, X5 hochi situation. Aku neki, we are making a news. We study material jodi ke dekhuchanti, then they can able to understand that. A and B, A is the source of information, B is the receiver. But C is the moderator, but we can tell the editor who moderate the news, or who make necessary changes in the news in favor of one community, in favor of one particular party. Then particularly C is also known as the opinion leader, because ta opinion hisabre ta matamat ta dher palela si ja chaunchi sei hisabre news ta tere hela. So here the Wesley and Macklin tells that communication model are specifically in this type. How does communication go? गोटे जिनस साधारण लोकंग भितरे घटुची, किंतु आ गोटे जिनस ताको रिफ्लेक्ट हेकी आसुची, व्हिच इज हाफ ट्रू. वी कैन टेल हाफ ट्रू, नॉट फुल्ली ट्रू. सो द गेटकीपर और द ओपिनियन लीडर प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल, एंड व्हिच हेल्प्स टू द वन कम्युनिटी, एंड इन डिफरेंट वे द न्यूज इज बीन डिसिमिनेटेड, एंड इट क्रिएट्स समथिंग dissatisfaction among the community who is affected, mostly affected. But the advantages of this communication is there is a concept of feedback. Ethi concept of feedback bhi rohuchi, jehetu both of them, and this is particularly in yes, when this particular information goes to some another channel, it may be different. When another channel particularly gives the same information, may not be goes through with this particular opinion leader or the editor, or we can tell the gatekeeper, because each and every channels are contradict to each other. Okay, social factor of objection may come out from here. This particular model is more interpersonal group communication as well. So most of the time we hesitate to listen a particular channel because of flowing this type of information. I mean bartaman bhi dekhutwa kon kichhi da channel political biased hei hochanti, mane gote political party ki सपोर्ट करुछने, अन्य गोटे पॉलिटिकल पार्टी जो लोक मैंने से चैनल टाइम देखु ना स्वाभाविक भाव में हम से आमको न सु होन इट इज नॉट सुइटेबल व्वेन नॉट टेस्टियर वी डोंट वॉच दैट टाइप ऑफ चैनल्स से हुए लोक मितर व्वेन वी आर बायस्ड देन वी विल नॉट गो मोर इन टू इट विल गो टू द कन्वर्जेंस मॉडल ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन सो व्हाट इज कन्वर्जेंस कन्वर्जेंस इज ए वर्ड व्वेन मोस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स आर मर्ज्ड most of the things are merged means when we see that there is a television, there is a radio, there is newspaper, there is social media, sabu jaka ko jagare ekati hochi, we can see all can be gather in one place, seta hochi social media re hei paribo, convergence of all media. Ta bartaman dekhiwa ame etole man ki baat douchi, seta bole man ki baat radio re pradhanmantri kohuchanti, kintu radio ta television re palai auchi. तो television and radio is converged, missi jauchan, mutual understanding. So there is a mutual understanding with this communication, and here it is non-linear process. Non-linear means ame seti feedback bhi dei pariba, because when you are opening it, when you are opening your platform, communication platform, into a convergence mode, then ultimately you will be having a feedback system. So this convergence model of communication has lot of reality, psychological impact, and social impact on the society. And this is more effective, because when we are thinking of collectivity of information, what is collectivity of information? The information should be from different end. Fairness, accuracy, all these things should be clubbed into one aspect. Then this information is more widely. So convergence of media is more popular. The convergence model is also more popular. Then we'll go to helical model. A helical model la gote diagram achi ba gote shape achi. That shape is telling that when one communication starts, it goes in this way, in ringing way. The bottom one is very lower, and the upper part, the horizontal part, is more wider. Here I can give you an example. A child is taking birth. After a few months, he or she just used to fumble all these things and used to start talking. After 1 year, he take the names of his parents. He signifies something, identifies the things, touch with different communicative peoples, publics. Stage by stage, he grows. And when he set into a particular age of 6 and 7 years, he clearly tries to tell something, but he cannot able to clear all these things. When he reaches a certain matured age, after some more and more communication effect, TV dekhe, bohi padhe, school ko jaye, sango sathi banam sathi mise, parents, grandparents, brothers and sisters manko sathi mise, and he has got lot of experience in communication. He used to communicate, and in a later stage, he used to modify. He used to make changes, and this helical model is such type of communication model. Means we can accumulate. It is a growing stage of communication. Creates more and more relationship between public, between society, between mass, and between most of the aspects of life. And here the model is grows from bottom to a such an point, or gradually growing point. And you can tell it is more complex, because it grows, always it grows. So the advantage of this model is it is interchangeable, and the communication is basically two way. Means first he receives, learn, then he communicate. And it is more and more speculative and more intellectual in manner. And this much. And last, we should go encoding and decoding model. And we know what is encoding and decoding model earlier also, because encoding is done by the sender and decoding is done by the receiver. And so encoding stage is a production of message, where the decoding is the dissemination of message, we can tell encoding stage ray. We can tell production of message. Decoding is a dissemination of message. And in between production and dissemination, there are a lot of things arises. You can tell production for a circulation is there, then distribution is there, reproduction is there. Reproduction means sometimes one message goes in the television, we got further message, we got further information regarding those particular information, then we add it, means we reproduce it. Basically reproduction of message in a newspaper, we can tell aji gote murder hechi kichhi ta tathya jo baharla kali ame paper re newspaper baharla tar na pohor dino paper re puni se news tar serial heki baharla kon gatakal jeti information thila puni au kichhi. So we can tell reproduction. Television is empty time to time jo news amu miluchi taku parivartan hochi ba tadir changes ehi je chalchi, that is reproduction. So this is encoding and decoding model. And last unit, this is publicity model. What is publicity? Yes, this is more important presently. Why? Because more and more each and every channel, they need a source of incomes, and the source of income is these advertisements. Advertisements means companies put their advertisement in news channels, or you can tell in communication channels, because of they want to publicize their product, or they need a publicity of their product. Publicity means they want to show a product among the viewers and the receivers that this one is the best one, and the purpose is for consumerism. What is consumerism? Lokomane taku kinantu, but people should get an attention towards that particular production or particular product or particular concept, that it will help them in their real life, or they think of reality of purchasing, or they can able to believe that this is the right product. So this is why it is not about the product publicity, it is also publicity of human being. We can tell publicity of political leader, publicity of any movies to bikri hoba pai ba sell hoba pai bi hochi, publicity of celebrities, because in the real time they want to show up or showcase themselves in the rest of the world, that they are the actors or they are the celebrities. And this is more and more you can tell eye catching and creating an attention among the masses because of the thing media runs. Kemiti ame dekho jete gude product aschi anek gude advertisement achi, se advertisement ko pila mane imitate bi karan, bodo lok mane dekhanti setabole se advertisement chalu thae टीवी रे आमे मुख्यतः चैनल चेंज करंती, हम पाखर ऑप्शन थाए चैनल भी आमे चेंज करंती नाही, बिकॉज़ ऑफ द रीजन ए तारो किछि गोटे इंपैक्ट अछि जे लोक माने परिवर्तन करि परंत. एंड हु आर द पीपल आर वेरी मैच्योर्ड, दे यूज्ड टू टेल एडवर्टाइज द लानी, वी कैन एबल टू चेंज. बट इन दिस पब्लिसिटी मॉडल वी लुक मोर एंड मोर टू ट्रांसमिट ए पर्टिकुलर इंफॉर्मेशन which should penetrate to the human being, which should penetrate to the each and every individuals, which should convert into those individuals to purchase the product, or convert those individuals to go to the market and have a inquiry of the product, have a window shopping of that product. Means perceive that one, that he is going to purchase this one. And this is a publicity model, and a publicity model is more effective, approachable, and it is more meaningful. And this model is more and more you can tell in this competitiveness, it is essential also for the growth of mass media. So this is all about how the what are the models, and so I think we have covered all, and we should end the session here right now.
Sir, I think there is also 10 minutes left, so we can attend the questions of our learners. So I advise my learners to please be forward and ask questions to our resource persons. Our resource person is here, so they can unmute. They can ask their questions by unmuting their mic, or they can type their questions in our dashboard. So it's up to our learners. Please ask some questions if they have some doubts. Hello. Yeah, I saw that there are two learners here, Madhusmita Nayak and Nalinikant Panigrahi. So I request them to please put their questions, so we can describe the questions here. We can clarify the doubts. If there is no question, then we can wind up. I think that no. So I think there is no question from our learner side, sir. So it's time to close the session, sir. So should we close, sir? Wind up, sir?
Yes, thank you, Rakesh, sir. We can wind up the session, and you just fill up the feedback form.
I will do it today for both the sessions, sir. So thanks to our resource person, Mr. Dhish, sir. He took a wonderful session in the virtual mode. So thanks very much. Thanks to my resource person, and also I am very thankful to my technical support staff, Mr. Devashish Barik. Without him, we cannot deliver this session. So he has a great hand to our online session. And I also thank to my learners who show their patience to listen you and join our online session. So in this final notes, I want to wind up the sessions here. And finally, I want to say all of you to stay safe at staying at home, because this is the COVID-19 pandemic, as we know, and we should follow the government guidelines. So thanks to everyone, and we will wind up the session. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Rakesh, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you, Devasi.